cyber scholar James Mulvenin, national security contractor SOS International.
Huawei is currently the only global company that makes the entire end-to-end supply chain of 5G equipment. So one of the technology trade-offs is you're not getting access to some of the most advanced 5G.